Sonakshi Sinha's engagement date is fixed. Sonakshi Sinha is waiting for the release of her upcoming film Dabangg 3, which will surely be a blockbuster hit. The actress is not at a good place in her career as all her last films were flop. She also don't have any big film offers in near future. So is it the right time for Sonakshi to start her family? Well, reports are doing the rounds that Sonakshi is finally ready to get engaged officially. Now everyone in Bollywood is excited to know when is Sonakshi getting engaged and who is the lucky guy. Earlier reports came that Sonakshi was dating Zaheer Iqbal, who was the lead role of Notebook. The star couple is often spotted together and they had a nice chemistry. But Sonakshi and Zaheer might be closer than we thought because they are very serious about each other. Sonakshi wants to get married and Zaheer is the one for her. He is the perfect man in her life. Rumors are that they have talked to their parents and got the approval from them. The engagement date is already fixed. They are going to be engaged in a private ceremony in this December. Salman Khan was the one who introduced Sonakshi to Zaheer. Salman launched Zaheer in film Notebook and Sonakshi in his own film Dabangg. It's true that both of these stars have not that much of success in Bollywood. Salman adores both Zaheer and Sonakshi and he wants them to get married soon and start family. Sonakshi and Zaheer bonded from their first meeting and have become inseparable. Sonakshi had a couple of relationships in the past, but she never talked about any of her love affairs in public. After a lot of failed affairs, she met Zaheer and found true love in him. The two hit the news when they went to Salman's birthday party together. Zaheer even posted a picture of him and Sonakshi on her birthday. They looked happy together. Zaheer has been working as an assistant director for the past few years. He is also the son of a rich jewellery businessman based in Mumbai. We are very happy to see Sonakshi found her real-life Chulbul Pandey.